Hey friends, it's time for another Friday Fun Fact, where I bring you a tidbit of information that you might not have known before. Frozen may have gone a bit out of style, but Tropical Storm Elsa's here anyway, so let's talk about the weather. A question for you. Which came first, the thunder or the lightning? While both can be very, very frightening for some, lightning precedes thunder every time. You see, this is because thunder is actually caused by lightning. Lightning is a visible electrical discharge which happens when a cloud, or part of a cloud, gets too much electrical charge, either positive or negative, to the point that it gets past the resistance of air in the atmosphere. So, here's the breakdown. Clouds are just large drifting bits of particle soup, and those particles have charge. With storm clouds, different charges are accumulated at different altitudes. The very highest and lowest bits accumulate positive charge, while in the very middle, where the ambient air temp is between 5 and 23 degrees Fahrenheit, clouds tend to accumulate negative charge. This charge layering creates an electrical field and a higher possibility of electrical shenanigans. When the gathered charge is large enough, the system needs to do something to equalize, so lightning occurs as an electrical discharge. More often this happens within the cloud or cloud to cloud, only about a third of lightning bolts hit the ground. Any kind of lightning creates a channel of partially ionized air, where neutral atoms and molecules are electrically charged, and when that heats the air in its path, it changes the air pressure super rapidly. So rapidly, in fact, that it causes a sonic boom, which we hear as thunder. Fun fact, the loudest thunder is right after a lightning bolt hits the ground. The electric current coming back up from the ground is faster than a strike going down or just the discharge within clouds. Faster air pressure change, louder thunder. The cool rumbly sound thunder has is because we're talking about lightning and not a fighter jet. Lightning is all twisty and branched, meaning that some sound waves arrive before others. This relationship is why you can tell how close a storm is to you by counting the seconds between the flash and the sound. Lightning and thunder are traveling at two different speeds, because light is very speedy, but they're two speeds that we know and can make fractions out of. Basically, the ratio is 5 seconds per mile. So if you're counting less than 5 seconds between the lightning and the thunder, you should be inside already. Lightning is the hottest thing on Earth and packs a punch. The sonic boom it creates should give that away. While often relegated to the, I don't know you, so let's just talk about something part of conversations, weather is wicked complex and we're always learning more. So if this piqued your interest, here's some neat books in our library system. They're perfect for a rainy day. Like and subscribe for more Friday Fun Facts. And I'll see you next time.